And now, it was the defending champion Linford Christie's turn to show his form.
This time they go. Christie going away well. Also going well alongside him is Pulu. But it's Christie now powering his way through. Disobedience is there to Jose on the inside. Christie wins it. Jose on the inside in second place. And De Silva of Brazil came through late to take third place. The time, 10.26. Very, very slight following wind. 0.1. Christie made that look incredibly easy. He's had one or two injury problems. But the training is going well. He's been training with Merlin Otte and Frankie Fredericks, his great rival and friend. He got away well in lane five. Very quickly into his running. And he was always controlling this race. De Silva comes through late. Zissamides is right there as well. And Christie's easing down at this stage with Jose of Spain on the inside. Only 20. Christie, De Silva, and a photo for third place between Jose and Zissamides. Linford keeping very low out of the blocks. Perfect start. And then into his upright running position. And really, Linford does most of his running in the later stages, usually, in the last 50 metres. And certainly, at the 50-metre mark, he'd got everything in order. He's able to relax, just stride home, and goes through into round two later today.